Yes, Om Nom? Isn't it great that we get to hang out with each other once again, like the old days?
Yeah, just hanging around waiting for some supernatural stuff to happen. You know, the usual.
Wow, you guys came a long way. I wish I could be there.
Yeah, now that you hear Vulpix, everything has changed.
Yep, I'm so excited to be here. So, what is it like on the QAnon stories?
Well, I used to be stupid, but now I'm smart now.
Bulbasaur, Bulba Bulba.
You know I don't even know what you're saying. You can be the ringleader if you want.
Bulba?
Yeah.
Bulbasaur.
You don't even know what you're talking about, Nigel.
Shut up. Yeah, I mean, it's just, you know, the usual.
Hey, SpongeBob.
Yeah, Patrick?
We just came out in 1999, remember?
Yeah? Why, Patrick?
Well, Vulpix is supposed to be a fire type.
Huh?
Why is she an ice type?
Did you understand what Kyle was saying last episode?
No.
Here, I'll show you. This, right here, is a fire Vulpix.
Uh-huh, from the Kanto region.
And that is an Alolan Vulpix. See a difference, Patrick?
No, don't tell me. No, don't tell me. No, don't tell me, don't tell me. No, don't tell me, I can do this. I can do this, I can do this, don't tell me. Don't tell me, don't tell me.
Patrick, calm down. What is wrong with you?
Nothing, Allie. I'm having a little bit of trouble, like in that one episode of Scaredy Pants.
Yeah, it was a real Halloweenish episode, but hey, who am I to judge?
Yeah, me and SpongeBob get along so well.
Yeah, Patrick, I know. Well, that's cool. You can just do whatever you're doing. It's so nice to see you, Vulpix.
Yep, we really liked you since day one.
Thank you.
Mind if I drop in for the occasion? Oh, hi, Iron Shark.
What?
Guys? What?
Wow, long time no see, Iron Shark. Where have you been?
Just hanging around with my own business until I decided to drop in for the occasion.
You are awesome, Iron Shark.
Huh? Who's that guy?
That? That's Iron Shark. One of the greatest LEGO characters we've ever met in our spare time. Yeah, during the events of 2016, he was a great stuffed animal. I'm not a stuffed animal, I'm a Lego. Oh yeah, I almost forgot about that.
Wow, you seem pretty cool.
Thanks, and you look pretty cool as well. No pun intended, because I already seen the next Pokemon game.
Really? That's amazing! I'm so excited for the 8th generation!
Don't get yourself too worked up about it.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, it's so great to be back. What was it like when I was gone?
Well, new characters, especially with, SpongeBob Patrick and Bulbasaur and Glaceon and, yeah, everyone you can ever meet.
Yeah, whatever, I can still hear you guys from very far away.
You know, Greenbird, you should be very more responsible to some of the people. I know, right? You should really be more happy about having a new character.
But Mr. Rex, seriously, we have been doing this for like 2.5 years.
Make that 3 years.
Whatever. Now, why do we think it's a good idea to take care of Vulpix if we don't know where she came from?
She came from a box, long story short.
No, I mean, where did the box even come from?
You know, now that I think about it, I have no idea.
Maybe someone just left her off all alone. You know, maybe we'll tune in season 6 to find out.
Pika Pika?
Yeah, I didn't even know he was season 6. Shut up, Kyle, you're not helping.
Ouch.
This world is stupid.
What are you going to do about that?
How about we turn into something more smart?
Well, I'm kind of smart. I can do smart things.
Shut up, Nigel.
Meh! Bulba, Bulba, Bulbasaur.
I'm not being stupid. I just hate Nigel.
Bulba.
Because he's so stupid and I hate him.
Well, why do you hate him if you hang out with him so much?
Shut up, Cranky. You're not helping. So, what were we talking about again?
Oh, nothing. Just those guys talking.
So, how's it been going with you, Iron Shark? Meeting some new Legos, just having some new friends, doing some time by my own, stopping some evil villains. Oh, and also, me and Zoom have been working with each other for quite a while.
Really? That's cool. What was it like for that?
Did he agree? Apparently he did agree, but there's something I need to show you. Follow me.
Looks like we're getting ourselves to a new adventure.
Huh? Oh, wait for me!
I'm okay.
So, we're all here now, so what's the big deal?
Yeah, what's this whole jizz about Iron Shark?
Is there something we don't know about him? I'm trying to listen, so shut up.
Hey, I'm trying to listen too.
Everyone just please calm down. Ed, are you doing okay?
Ed's just spazzing. He doesn't know what to say yet.
Oh, that makes sense. Why are we here?
Yeah, why are we here, Iron Shark?
Well, it's because I want to tell you about our newest invention.
Who's that?
That's Zoom, and Grandpa Zoom on top. Zoom is one of the greatest inventors, and Grandpa Zoom, not so much. You do realize that this is all just because of this thing right here.
Yeah, Zoom, allow me to explain.
No, Grandpa, allow me to explain.
Why?
Because you might forget about it quickly.
I don't forget about stuff.
Oh, yeah? Then who's that?
That's a Vulpix.
Yeah, what type?
Fire type.
See?
Does this usually happen sometime, or is he just,
I don't know, Vulpix. It's just, we don't really understand the logic for Grandpa Zoom.
Oh, that makes sense.
Why are we here?
Well, my friends, allow me to demonstrate this.
Ooh, it's so colorful.
Yeah, wow, it's beautiful. That, my friends, is the Rainbow Core. The Rainbow Core is powered by the greatest things for time and existence. Memes.
Memes?
That explains everything.
Wow, that's totally cool. I'm sorry, last cold pun, I promise.
Yeah, sure about that.
Shut up. So, what's this whole Rainbow Core thing about?
Well, these six individual colors created this Rainbow Core, and the orange is the most important because it represents Citrus Hub Network. And together, the six meme gods have created this Rainbow Core for good quality memes and old forgettable memes as well.
I guess that explains a lot why I've been seeing all those dank meme compilations.
Well, Glacian, I didn't know you were a YouTuber.
Well, I've been popular for like 20 years.
Yeah, same for me and Pikachu. He's already getting his own movie. And Ryan Reynolds in it.
Pika?
I think you pronounced it wrong. Shut up.
Yeah, but whoever tries to corrupt the core will turn into a dark core.
And for that, darkness can spread over the land.
Where did I hear it before?
Sorry, but we have no time for a flashback.
Yeah, apparently the Rainbow Core is too dangerous, and I want nobody, and I mean nobody, to touch it!
Zoom, Grandpa, I think you're doing a little bit too much information.
Take your medicine, old man!
I'm sorry, what did you say?
I said, take your medicine!
That's no way how to treat your elders! For that, I'm gonna smack you!
Your fins are not gonna do anything to me.
Oh yeah? Well, let's see how you like it, and when I smack you on the wall!
Ow! Ow! Hey! Ow! Stop it!
Not until you say you're sorry!
Okay, fine, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
I said I was sorry.
Okay, that's the way how you treat your elders. Now, remember to respect your elders, okay, people?
Okay, I think they get the picture.
What just happened?
Like I said, craziness always happens in the show.
Yeah, not even anything can make a lick of sense.
Well, I guess that's all we need to know. Yup. But for all we know, the Rainbow Core is super dangerous. It must be placed in here for all eternity. But if someone gets their dark hands on it, it'll corrupt the whole power, and the YouTube channel will be lost forever.
Well, we're not gonna let that happen,
because we're the Cute Omnom Stories!
Yep, that's me.
No, that's me. Sorry, Vulpix. Well, what should we do now?
I have a feeling we shouldn't worry about it for now.
Well, time to go.
Okay, bye. See you next time, viewers! And I hope to get more screen time, though.
I think you're hogging the screen time thing, Vulpix.
It's okay. I just want to get more personality.
You've only been on the screen for like 2 minutes.
Shut up, Umbreon! I want to have my screen time!
Jack, get off me!
Yeah, I'm sorry. I have no idea what's going on. Bye, everyone!